following a report that Tesla has opened its first supercharger station with Parlor, Sustenance and Family Civilities. The Silicon Valley-based electric auto creator is going to open a Moment 40 slowdown charging station in the U.S., this one in Baker, California, situated between the prevalent Los Angeles to Las Vegas travel course. Like the Kettleman City Supercharger station, the gigantic station in Baker is likewise associated with Tesla's business Powerpack battery framework that stores sun-based created vitality gathered from the station's overhead sunlight-based shelters. The supercharger station is situated on the site of a Shell corner store that is around 68 miles, 110 kilometers, north of the constantly bustling Barstow supercharger on Interstate 15, and not as much as an hour from another destined to be open supercharger in Yermo, California. Every one of the 40 superchargers at 71808 Baker Boulevard in Baker, California are arranged with pull-through slows down, making for less demanding passage by Tesla vehicles that have a trailer close behind. There's no Tesla parlor and nourishment administrations at this office past what's accessible at the service station. Tesla right now has more than 1,040 supercharger stations worldwide and keeps on inclining its establishment crosswise over North America, Europe, the Middle East, and Asia. The Elon Musk Drove organization hopes to encourage drivers of its electric autos with frictionless across the nation travel by method for its far-reaching charging system. Tesla is likewise centered around bringing snappy chargers to urban territories and urban areas with its most current, smaller urban supercharger. Notwithstanding introducing more superchargers, Musk declared amid the Tesla semi-occasion that the organization will likewise be introducing a system of megachargers, anticipated that would have more than 10 times the energy of a standard supercharger, over the world to help its future armada of business trucks.